up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Danny, Batman35 channel. As you can tell, hold on. Wendy. One second. Alright, as you guys can tell, I am in the vet. My son's driving the TA behind me, and we are going to GM Nationals. I'm excited and scared at the same time because I'm okay driving alone, but it's the first time my son is following me from far away. And you know us fathers, we're always overly protective with our children. Especially if you have girls, I know they're overly protective. So we're driving now and I'm happy, nervous. I got coffee over here, so that's perfect. And so I see you guys over. So this is actually day two because on Friday, yesterday, it was raining like crazy. And me, paranoid like always, I never ever barely take my car in the rain, but it is what it is. You can't get mad. So what I did, I covered the louvers and I drove it. It is what it is. But it's actually day two. It's actually Saturday, so hopefully we'll make it. Right now the car is a champ. My dad's car is a champ too, so we both are golden. So I'm waiting for the car to warm up, and then we're gonna head in and see what's up.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
No problem.
It looks like it's more packed this time.
People are afraid of a little rain.
It's only water. Look at me talking shit, it's only water, right? Oh yeah, it looks more packed now.
I'll meet you over there. I'll go to you.
You got it, no problem.
Dark.
Morning, guys. Morning. For sure, more cars today than yesterday. Thank you. Alright guys, we made it. Let me take all the 80 seat belts that I have. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Alright everyone, so we are here at GM Nationals. It's a better turnout than yesterday. 100%, right? So we got the Monte Carlo crew over here. Corvette crew right here. So we're gonna see all the other third gens. Darius's car is down there. We go look at it in a minute. Actually, let's walk through it now. So I see your car. Same guys there?
All three of them.
Oh, no, not down your left. On your right, actually.
Yeah, they had us move over. They said, oh, it's a spot for stock.
Hey, this is Red one here yesterday? I don't think so. And Darius's car is right there. Ta-da! Baby made it. I'm so happy, I'm so proud of it. It was mine.
Was.
So, he did the roll cage. He did the sparkle with the seats. Oh, you got the chairs up.
Yes, I do.
Nice.
For me and myself.
Pretty good. How you doing, guys? So let's go and check the other cars out. Doing a third gen parade. So I'm in Darius's car right now. This is her first parade.
Oh shit.
Okay, I'm about to say. go to a parade. You hear that car back there? How you feeling?
Pretty good.
How you feel about the first parade?
First parade?
I've been coming here for years.
Apparently in 10 years.
Yeah, first third gen parade in 10 years.
Here we go.
Room, you go 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. I'm like a little kid today. Just wait. Oh damn, that's a wide body. I said, damn, that's a white body. So the lady looked at me and smiled. Lady, I don't mean you. Alright guys, so I won the best C6 in the show. I'm not even done with the car, but it's a complete badass. I gotta go later on pick up my award, but it's what I figure you guys should know. Loving it. How you doing, honey? How you doing, boss?
Good. Oh, you got the camera on a stick. That's what I should have done. I'm giving somebody one of my cameras, put it on a stick.
There you go. Let's
go. How many other guys besides the owner have two cars? All right, ready?
You and me.
I'm gonna go chase it.
Thank you. So guys, that's it for today at GM Nationals 2023. Peace out till next time.